Hello and welcome back to Trials by Melissa. I'm Melissa and today was day 17 of my 30-day juice fast. Things are going pretty well. My energy level was still low today. I guess I haven't had time for the vitamin B that I'm taking to kick in, so hopefully we'll see some marked benefit in that area from those vitamins, but we'll just have to wait and write it out. To give you my stats, I slept for about 4 hours last night, maybe four and a half. It's pretty decent, still not where I want it to be. I need to start going to bed earlier, all there is to it. My weight, I'm down 1.2 pounds today, so that brings the total to 11.2 pounds. Awesome! So, yeah, that should definitely help out with my back and with my knee and things like that. So I'm looking forward to, you know, continuing to see where the rest of the 13 days after this take me. So, overall, you know, my mood's been pretty decent. I actually was able to take the time today and reach out to some of my friends. I've lost connection with a lot of people. It was really good. I felt really good to at least be able to call and leave a message so that they know that I am thinking about them and that I do want to reach them. I was going to do a juice today, but I'm not going to lie to you. I stopped off at some places on my way home, got stuck in some traffic, yada, yada, yada. 2.5 hours later, made some phone calls. I'm just now getting off the phone with someone. I've got so much to do. I soaked some butter beans or large limas this morning, and I really need to get those pressure canned. So I need to spend the rest of my night and the bulk of my energy on doing that. So I apologize for stiffing you on the juice video because I know that I told you guys that I would do one. But today, you know, I just want to spend a little bit of time with you, give you my stats, let you know how things were doing. I was very thirsty today. I've had five juices today, but three of them were very small, like 8 ounce juices, but two of them were probably like 12 ounce juices. But the taste was overall pretty decent on all of them. I'll list out which ones that I had. I was able to walk a mile today, yay. So as you can see, definitely marked improvement from when I was sick, but definitely even more so from where I was 17 days ago. I guess I just want to take the time to say thank you to everyone that's watching the video. I know I'm a little bit scattered right now because I'm thinking about all the things I have to do tonight. But thank you very much for your time. Thank you for watching my videos. If you're juicing, hang in there. I'm with you. I'm definitely giving a great deal of thought about how to approach my next trial, how to set it up, you know, what should the parameters be, that kind of thing. I hope that some of you will continue watching as I start my second trial. And I'm even giving thought to my third and maybe even my fourth trial. So I'm trying to definitely plan ahead so that it's a little bit easier on me whenever it comes to execution time. As I talked to you guys about previously, I plan on overlapping my trials by a little bit. So I haven't decided how many days, whether it's going to be 5 or 7 or you know, 3, who knows. Or it may vary slightly between each one, but we should be able to tell which benefits I got from one trial to the other. Because if I'm losing on average 0.2 pounds a day and then I jump up to, you know, 3 pounds in one day, obviously the exercise probably played the greatest role in the difference, and it's probably water weight or something like that. But I'll keep you guys posted. I'm looking forward to continuing this, and thank you for everything that all the support that I've received, and I look forward to talking to you guys tomorrow. Until then, keep juicing. Thanks for watching. Bye.